I'm originally from Cork, but I'm living in Howth. I'm living out here 3 weeks now. I got this property through the Pete McVerry Trust to help me get to this property from drug-free housing. I've been 3 years trying to get back to my own place, 3 years trying to get my own independence, so it's been a long, long, hard road. I didn't think I'd make it, to be honest. There was times I fell, there was times things got in the way, but now that I finally am here, I finally got the keys to my own place, my own property with such beautiful scenery, it's unbelievable. Like, I was in drug-free housing for something like 18 months because of this homeless crisis that's going on. It was very, very hard to get out of there. Without that support, I don't think I'd have made it. I don't think I'd have got this property. I don't even think I'd have got through being drug-free, to be honest. The amount of support inside that drug-free housing was unbelievable. Like, you're encased in it, you know? Now that I have come out of there and I've come through, I came through Peter McVerry Trust Lantern. They helped me an awful lot. They got me off the drugs and stuff and supported me every step of the way. And this is the end result now. And they're still supporting me. Even though I'm independently living now, I still have my key workers. There's other support agencies from the Peter McVerry Trust that have to come around me that to make sure that now that I've arrived, that I get it right, that I'll be able to hold it, keep it together and carry on and move forward with my life. Everybody is lifting you up from day one. It's all about you and building yourself up, building your confidence, building your knowledge up, and every one of the staff, any of the staff you come into contact with, they're all like that, every one of them. They're all there to help, and you know they're there to help. You just get this vibe on. He walked around me and said, you need to come down and see this place. And I jumped on it. The minute I seen the view, the minute I seen how spacious it was, jumped on it. And we went through the process with the HAP then again. That was no easy process. It was all 11th hour stuff. Barely got through with the skin of our teeth. Again, it was the key worker got it through, not me. You know, I was just there to sign on the dots and just to try to hope that this would work out. Like, that view and that scenery out there is unbelievable. Coming from the city, a city all my life, I've never had something like that. So every evening to get out and take a walk around there, just take a stroll around, it's unbelievable. Watching the boats, watching the wildlife, the seals, and watching all that, it's actually, even seagulls are starting to appeal to me. You know, just walking around here, it's absolutely beautiful. That by far is the biggest point for me. It's very calming out here, very relaxing out here.